I think it's going to be in the late August, early September timeframe. I think it's going to take that long to get the grand juries fired up to get there. I think a lot of the groundwork is done, but the grand juries are slowing things down. The guidance I'm getting is that that's the time frame to look at it. Very end of summer, maybe Labor Day, just after. In the meantime, keep an eye on three Senate committees, Grassley, Johnson, and Graham. Lots of big interviews going on behind the scenes. There's going to be some bombshells dropped before we go on vacation in August.
And your last word, Greg Jarrett.
Unscrupulous FBI officials set up, targeted, framed people. Then Mueller's team of overzealous prosecutors without any principle of respect for the law went after them with a vengeance. They all need to be held accountable, both civilly and criminally.
All right. And last word, we have 15 seconds, Karen.
Grassley has a lot to look at when it comes to Jim Baker and the ONA. This isn't done yet because there's a lot more to come out on what he has done in the past and what the Senate wants to look at with him going into the future.
All right. Thank you all for being with us. We appreciate it. 800-941-SEAN, toll-free number. We'll get to your calls when we come back. We're now 39 days away from the release of Live Free or Die, America and the World on the...
Blind Melon, no rain, it is by-